Hello there, welcome to our channel Logging Apps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Roblox account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to log into your Roblox account from your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And on the search bar, click over there and type in roblox.com like this and hit enter, or you can simply search for Roblox login on the Google itself and hit enter. First result of Google, you can see the login to Roblox over here. Click on login to Roblox and you can see this is the home page of Roblox, whereas this is the direct login page of Roblox. Now to log into your Roblox account from the home page, you can see the login option available at the top right corner of your screen. Click over there and now you can see both of these websites are same. Scroll one of these, and now to log into your Roblox account, you'll be required to enter your username or your email or your phone over here, and after that enter your password over here, and then click on login to sign into your Roblox account. Or if you have forgotten your username or your password, simply click on forgot password or username to go through a procedure to retrieve your password or username depending upon which one you lost. Or if you have another logged in device, you can switch your account from over here. And if you have not yet created a Roblox account, you can see the sign in awesome available on the top right corner of the screen. Click on sign up to go through a procedure to create an account on Roblox. And there guys, this is how you log into your Roblox account from your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.